Dang, this is official. Look at this. Hey, where they going? The first awards are by the Tiny Talk Committee. These scores do not in any way affect or influence the final decision as Tiny Talk King, Queen, or Court. The first award is the Best Friend Award. Similar to the Congeniality Award, the candidates themselves voted for a fellow candidate who they felt was the nicest and who was there as a best friend during the Tiny Talk experience. Out to present this award is Randy Flores, Chairman for Tiny Talks. And the Best Friend Award goes to candidate number, hold on. So what happened was, we're gonna do a boy and a girl. So I'll be cheering like, oh, my daughter didn't win. Relax, we're gonna do a boy and a girl. Yep. Candidate number 7. She's like, yeah, I got it. Yeah, that's me, mom, that's me. Next we have the Outstanding Award. The award for the most outstanding will go to the candidate that is friendly and likes being around each other. You ready? Priscilla Almanante will present this award. It's my cousin. We'll make her stand there for a little bit. Here we go. And the most outstanding award goes to candidate number 3. He was like, give me that. Give me it. I knew it already. Give me that. Here we go. The next award is Best Smile Award. The Tiny Talk Committee chose the candidate that had the most consistent smile and their personality to match it. Brittany Lopez will be presenting this award. Yeah. Who was that, Brittany? She's like, I'm used to it, don't worry about it. Here we go, Best Smile Award goes to candidate number... Hold on, we gotta make this interesting. When I go, candidate number, you're like... Yeah, I can help you out. She's still smiling. Thank you. She's still smiling. She's just like. Next, we have Most Spirit Award. The award for the Most Spirit candidate will go to the candidate that shows consistently brought excitement to all our practices and rehearsal. Monica Chavez-Lita will present this award. The Most Spirit Award goes to. Next we have Most Polite Award. The award for the most polite goes to the candidate who displayed behavior that is respectful and considerate of others. Destiny Duran will present this award. Dang, you don't clap. I said Destiny. And the winner for Most Polite Award goes to candidate number 1. Next we have Most Athletic Award. It's like senior superlatives right here. The award for most athletic is being awarded to the candidate that is most physically strong, fit, and active. Both of us present this award. And the winner for most athletic goes to candidate number 6, Bryson Hill. Next we have the most spunky award. Man, these awards are spunky award. Our most spunky award will go to the candidate that's consistently full of spirit, determination, and love to stand out. Rachel Wyman will present this award. And the winner of the most spunky award goes to candidate number 5, Alyssa Nature. Good job, Alyssa. Next we have the most charming award. To spunky to charming. The award for most charming award goes to the candidate that displayed politeness, friendliness, and personality was likable. Jessica Villalobos will present this award. And the winner for the most charming award goes to candidate number 7. The next award is most photogenic. Judges looked at the candidate's pictures that you saw when he was walking in the back there and voted on who they felt was most photogenic. The photogenic score has no effect on the coronation of King, Queen, and the Court. This award is presented by Georgina Ortega. And the winner of the most photogenic award goes to We Die Now goes to candidate number 7. Here it is, I got the envelopes. Now I get to open some. Now I use my wife.